What's up, everybody? Check this thing out. It's a Danelectro electric sitar. I'm playing it through this Gibson Falcon back here. I've got the tremolo on back there, the reverb on. Keith Richards played one of these on Painted Black. His was old and vintage, and I guess it wasn't old back then, but this is a modern one that they make now. Pretty cool that they brought it back. Yeah, man, Danelectro, doing it right.